And developing now at 5, the Indianapolis Fire Department battled a house fire on the Near East Side of Indy. Fire investigators say someone started a fire on the living room floor of a vacant home. Firefighters cut a hole in the floor to prevent the fire from spreading. No gas or utilities caused the fire. No injuries have been reported. We will update you with more information as it becomes available.